I'm going to upgrade my MacBook Air from OS X Lion to Mountain Lion. I've never done this before, just figured I should tape it, and maybe it could help somebody out. Let's go to the App Store. OS X Mountain Lion, right here on the right. $20 for this service pack. Whatever, here we go. I'm gonna have to put my password in. Alright, I just hit sign in. And now it is proceeding. I wonder how large it is. 4 gigs. Okay, this could take a few minutes, so I'll be back. Finished downloading, so I'm going to double-click that. Okay, I want to install it on Macintosh HD, so install. I'm going to put in my password. I just hit OK after entering the password. Looks like it might have kept everything the way I had it. Added a couple of things to the dock on the left. Turn this brightness up. Okay. Okay, reminders is new. Notes is new. Nice, it left that gadget window thing on the left. It left that off because I removed that. It's nice. See, my Finder looks the same. Very cool. They left it alone. Oh, Game Center is integrated into Mountain Lion, so there's that. Yeah, I created all these folders and all that. Okay, it changed this up here. On the right. This looks like the reminder thing. New notifications. Ah, the notification center. It's got my name up here, DJ Hicks, instead of D. This still says D's MacBook Air, though. Cool. See if there are any other software updates. Okay. Firmware. Alright. Okay, this is installing firmware. Kind of a dangerous process in the PC world. Hopefully this will work out. I see no reason why it wouldn't. Fan just cranked up pretty loud. This thing is pretty hot. Go back in here. Huh. Now going up here to check for updates automatically opens the App Store and looks for updates. I guess that's a new thing. They made all updates go through the App Store. Okay, cool. Well, I'm on Mountain Lion. Let me make sure my boot camp Windows 7 is still alive. So the disk space free is about exactly the same. Pretty close anyway. I'm gonna restart. Hold down this Alt Option key. And it's booting. Okay, Windows. Says it's starting, that's good. You know, it's odd how long it takes to boot Windows on this thing, but boots in like 10 seconds or so on my desktop next to this thing. They both have SSDs. I don't know. Might be kind of like on the network on this Mac. When it shows my PCs, it shows a freaking 1992 desktop PC with a blue screen of death on it. I mean, seriously, come on. Could be kind of like that. They intentionally make it boot Windows slow, kind of like how they make iTunes crappy on Windows. But anyway, enough conspiracy talk. It boot Windows 7, so I appreciate that. Restart, go back to OS X, Mountain Lion, and I will be done. It was a pretty easy process, just go to the App Store, download Mountain Lion for $20, double click on it, pretty much does the rest, leaves most everything that I have alone, all the custom settings I had for Finder. Man, that's great. That was a big headache to customize all that stuff. So, the end.